way.
It's in the unexpected moments that magic is created. Finn Balor is all about the unexpected, which is why I find him so fascinating both to watch in the ring and to paint. His highly unique appearance, both in and out of his demon persona, frees me up to do unexpected things with my art. Any chance I get to let loose with paint, man, I go for it. After painting his distinctive eyes traditionally, I went with about as unpredictable of an approach as possible. I put down a lot of water in different areas for the red and black, and then dropped those colors in. They stay within where I applied the water, but tendril and spider out. Plus, okay, get this. Ink and watercolor are just pigment applied to water. So I used a little science and cracked some salt over it. Why? The salt pulls moisture in, which also pulls in those pigments, creating distinctive patterns that only come from chaos. Sure, it could go wrong, but I love taking the risk that it won't. I like to leave it to chance. It's the unexpected moments that can create something truly wonderful. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.